in there?
No meat for me.
I don't want to be a fucking...
Control point nearby.
Taking the Viewpoint Museum away from True Sons will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor, so you'll need to find it and secure it.
Don't think you're getting off easy by pulling guard duty. Any moment, you need to be ready. Eyes front, ears open, no fucking around. Dismiss.
Too close!
Thank you.
Hostiles enter the parking garage east of the main entrance. You might be able to get in that way.
Hostile radio intercepted.
This is Wade. So, the Division thinks they can just come in here. They don't know who they're fucking with. Go dark. Wait for the signal, then corner and kill.
electronic device detected.
Spread out. Take it slow. They could be in here already.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
You you up.
Motherfucker!
Go! Go! Get out of here!
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good. Transmission control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the True Sons and we can take over the channels. Stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence.
What are you waiting for?
Take a good shot.
I'll take it!
That's close enough!
I'll finish that issue.
shit's going down! Got you, Agent!
Are reset to default or under direct SHD control.
That's good to hear. Our comms are coming online and the True Sons are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System malfunctioning. System back online. System curtailed. System reactivated. System malfunctioning. Structural integrity at 75%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. We need that radio mast. You won't be able to use your shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
System restored. System disrupted. System curtailed. System reactivated. System malfunctioning. System back online. System disrupted.
Screw you, you pigeon!
Structural integrity, 50%. System malfunctioning. System back online. System disrupted.
Fuck the division!
System restored. System malfunctioning. System activated. System disrupted.
Neighborhood.
System restored. Destruction. structural integrity at 25%.
The radio mast can't take another hit.
Give it up!
System back online. System curtailed.
Jack, we can fight!
System reactivated.
Focus on the EMP jammers. They're your target.
Electromagnetic charge depleted. System malfunctioning. System back online.
Ours. True Sons just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horse shit. Once we get the radio mast repaired and operational, we can extend the reach of our own broadcasts.
Agent, you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up.
Here's some footage of General Ridgeway for you to take a look at.
Safety off.
Make sure the medical items gets into the clinic, and the food goes to the storage by the mess halls.
Put those crates back on the truck.
Wait, what?
We're not wasting any more supplies on these people. Put them back, Private.
Sir.
What the hell are you doing, Colonel?
They are already dead, Doctor.
Are you insane? They need care. What about the staff?
Collateral damage. Now, take your hand off my soldier.
If you go ahead with this, I will report your what the...
Bar the gate, Sergeant. Looks like you got a riot brewing.
Lock and load!
Put it down.
You.